Maybe some more down there. Played. Estus shard, hell yeah. Big ass hammer. Is making that noise. Oh wow. If I want to jump down there, this was like a boss fight. But there's no. It definitely feels like a boss fight. Oh god, look at all that health. Lucky. They're the same as the other two giants, who just... And a higher, big, larger health pool. Looks like a death fall. Yeah. Soul of a crestfallen. Profaned flame. Night night chunk. Doo doo. There's my bonfire. Oh, that's the shortcut.
Okay. Do a little bit more exploring. We got a little bit of time.
Strange shortcut. Mimic. Damn it! Oh no no! No you don't! Damn. I don't want the giant to be there. Dragon Slayer lightning arrows. Where does he fit through that?
Old cell key. Oh god. I knew it. Get out of it, damn. Pissed everybody off. Lightning bolts. So I came down to see the giant. What a silly gimmick. Jeez, crazy. Curse.
Oh, come on. Let's go get this jerk. Creepy. Dark clutch ring. Uses dark magic but compromises damage absorption. So where did those guys come from? They just kind of just dropped. Even the ceiling. It must have come from up there. Not there anymore, I think. Goodness. I'm a rat. Pop a rat. EP. Doo-doo pile. Oh god, there's a whole bunch of them. Jesus. Poison cloud? I'm not sure what that is. Red hot poker, so. Damn. Some weird drain power. Creepy. I guess it's the red light. That's what's doing it. Weird. I'll have to look that up. I don't know what that actually is doing. Get out of there, Seer of Anvil.
Forest Titanite Shard. Oh god, there's more of them. I guess this is supposed to be like a trap. Like 50 of them down here. Two. Three. Two. Damn, how many are there? At least two more. Whew. It's like 8, 9, or 10 down here. Is that what it is? Damn. Jambalaya's coming back to haunt me. Ready? Walk way too slow, and I really don't want to actually walk in on a boss fight, so. Alva. Ember. A couple of those things in here. At least two more. Damn it. Just trying to get one, but not both. Creepy dog things. Oh. Interesting. Why did I have to open the door? This was already open. Feigned coal. Now it does it. Oh, he missed me. I thought he got me. High night scale. Open that up in a second. What's out here? There's gotta be another, there she is. I say there's gotta be another, what's we call it here nearby, some. My jailer's key for. So what's this way? I got trust issues. Dragon torso stone. Lightning blade. There's no way to. Well, that didn't make any lick of sense. Hey, how's it going, Supernova? Yeah, I already got everything here. Where is the bonfire? Over my time. Ugh. Come on, buddy. This is not the end. Oh god. Ow. This is not the profane capital. This is where am I? I'm in Irithyll dungeon.
New follower alert.
Hey, thank you for that. I guess I'm going to have to run all the way back to the bonfire. There's one over there, but I think that's the profane capital. Really don't want to die with 66,000 full souls. Something didn't come out and get me. Oh, you know what? I know it's... Yeah, I've seen a video. What's going to happen? I think that thing over there, which looks out of place, is going to jump on the bridge. I will be back. I don't want to fight in that bridge right now. How many times have you beat this game? I have not beat this game at all. This is the first time I've ever played this. I guess I'm just going to run all the way back since I missed the elevator. That really kind of stinks. That's okay. Find our way back. We don't have to go there anymore. It is mods. So basically the mods are, it does tone it down a bit. Hey. Where are you? Where it's not quite as intense, but they're still very, very lethal. Oh god. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Here we go. Go away, rats. Oh, okay. Phew. And this is offline because, you know, anything you do the mod that changes the base gameplay, it, to be blunt, it you'll get banned, so you have to play it offline. How can you get my setup? Well, if you do, I got these from Nexus Mod. Let me go and save here.